Game number one, Scranton Tech's first possession. Quarterback Mike Marichank escapes a heavy rush. He turns and unleashes the bomb. It's caught by Joe Coughlin, who completes the 55-yard scoring play. 6-0, Red Raiders. Valley Duke came right back, going 50 yards in three plays. Corey Castellani had the key 18-yard pickup to aid this drive, and he also got the touchdown, a two-yarder. But Scranton Tech beats Valley Duke tonight, 28-24. Game number